Hi. No. No, don't put it in your mouth.